Every product around us and all freight shipped across the U.S. is brought to its final destination by a truck. In order for these trucks to stay on the road, mechanics specializing in diesel equipment service and repair are a necessity to keep our country moving forward. The Diesel Equipment Technology Program at Georgia Northwestern Technical College prepares students to become knowledgeable and confident diesel mechanics and service technicians that can diagnose, troubleshoot, maintain, and repair heavy-duty diesel vehicles.
There's a huge wide spectrum. You could be from basic as changing engine oil to being a master tech and any types of hands-on work, or you could be working behind a computer all day if you wanted to. You could get your master certifications in electrical, engine mechanics, chemical, exhaust. You could do a wide spectrum of diesel mechanics.
Diesel engines are durable and efficient and are standard not only in trucks and buses, but also in other large vehicles such as heavy farm equipment and commercial boats.
With auto, just regular mechanics, the engines mostly run on spark and gasoline, and on diesels, they run on compression. And with diesels, everything is generally just a bunch bigger.
The program is taught at the Whitfield Murray campus in Dalton, GNTC's newest campus.
This campus is a super nice benefit to be here in the town. It is super nice, well and maintained, and I just really enjoy it.
It's a really nice campus, and this is a really nice shop. They really thought it through when they made the program, and I'm really satisfied with this class.
According to the United States Department of Labor, employment of diesel service technicians and mechanics is projected to grow 8% from 2020 to 2030, and 28,100 job openings are projected each year on average over the decade.
Well, we've always worked on cars around the house, and I enjoyed it, and I got real good at it, and I figured why not do something that I would make decent money at and that I love.
I was working on cars, and then I got kind of introduced into the diesel field, and I kind of just fell in love with the diesels.
So if you're looking for a career that is stable and in demand, then consider GNTC's Diesel Equipment Technology Program.
My overall experience at being a student here is, it's been amazing. They've definitely given me the skills that I need to join the workforce after school.
It's a great field. There's countless opportunities. I mean, it's amazing the things you can do in this field. And it's fulfilling. You know, it's fulfilling to get a truck that's not working and fix it.
To find out more about GNTC's Diesel Equipment Technology Program, visit our website for more information.